check.
To the driver.
No, no, I'm talking to you. I'm the
mechanic. You better get back in that ambulance. I'm talking to the driver.
I'm in charge of this unit, sir.
Okay.
My name is Maurice White. I'm a critical care paramedic.
I'm going to give you a ticket for failure to yield. And when I go by you saying what's going on, you don't need to give me no hand gestures now. I ain't going to put up with that. You understand me?
And I won't put up with you talking to my driver like that.
I ain't listening to you, buddy. You get back in that ambulance or I'll take you in. I'm talking to the driver.
And if you would.
Come over here, Paul.
No, we got a patient in this unit right now.
Okay, you want to go ahead and pull over to the side of the road when there's an emergency vehicle behind you?
I didn't know
you were gaining enough.
No, I wasn't.
You ran up on us quickly.
I did not run up on you quickly, buddy.
Yes, you did.
You better get back in that ambulance before you get your butt to jail now. You understand me?
We're going to get my patient to the hospital. You can take me to jail. We'll discuss this, okay?
Come here, Paul.
No, no. I've got a patient in this...
Hey, turn around.
I'm not talking to you.
Yes, you are.
You turn around.
You are obstructing my thing.
You turn around
Martin,
now.
Martin, calm down.
My wife has been in this car.
Yeah, you come off this police station.
You call the owner on me?
Right. Go ahead.
I'm in town.
Just take my wife to the hospital.
Let's get on.
Just take my wife to the hospital.
606-333-Post-Brick. Sir, I'm going to ask you to step back, okay?
Hey, this
thank
is
you.
My wife. She needs to be at the hospital.
I understand
she
that.
This.
If he wouldn't have come out here started, we could have been on the road about 5 minutes ago, partner. Now step back.
I'm sorry to keep coming to the vehicle.
Look, Paul, all I'm trying to do is over here and talk to you about it. All right? I didn't need your manager or whoever it is in the back and the paramedic, whoever happens to be in charge, to get out and start obstructing, okay? You understand?
Yes, sir, I do.
He's going to jail. Yes! You don't jump out and talk to a state trooper like that.
Yes,
you understand me?
Yes, I
don't care who you are. You're not running codes. You're not running emergency, okay?
Right.
All right? I didn't just get up behind you and tailgate you and turn on my red lights and siren. I've been going hot over here to help the county out. You understand?
Yes, sir, I do.
Man, we're gonna get you on to the hospital here just quickly, okay? Hey, you're going to jail, you understand me? You're under arrest.
Okay,
you are under arrest. I'll get in there.
I set charges on him for assault and
assault. Yes, ma'am. I didn't assault you. I told you to turn the headlights around. Turn around.
Officer, run a 4344. Right, start at 6, 6 of 82.